ya.
Hola, Marce. Pues ahora te lo digo.
Hola, Nene.
¿Qué pasa, chavales?
Remember it sounded like Guitar Center 1988. It was like a full, full twist.
So the opening, I'm going to try to do a harmony. So what do you got for the opening? What do you got for the main melody? Let me ask you a question. The melody itself, the front.
Yes.
How much liberty is there? Meaning when you're going like.
I'm just trying to remember where the right notes.
Phrasing.
Yeah.
If we want to get it really right, could we do, instead of going, could we just go?
Oh.
That's the original, right?
That's the original.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Got it. How long are we going to wait before you told us you're playing it wrong?
So I was waiting for the tuning and then
the
tuning. Yeah.
He's like,
he knew none of those were the tapes.
I'll let these guys hang out. I'll let these guys hang out.
Get Brad into play.
Yes.
What's up, brother?
Good to see you.
Oh, glad you could make it.
Guys, it's Brad.
Hey, what's going on, man?
You the stunt guy? You're coming in?
You know, Tom Rellis.
What we're doing is so like specific to know. It'd be great if somebody just did some beautiful. Yeah.
There we go. Thanks.
Sprinkle some fairy dust on
there. There we go. Anything you know, that's what it's been. That's what it's been missing. That's what it's been missing. Ramin, lead the charge.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.